Today's game is sponsored by Synergy Bank. Big thank you to Synergy for all your support of the Grizzlies. Nicholls Athletics thanks its corporate partners for their support of the Colonels, including Thibodeau Regional Sports Medicine Center, the official sports medicine provider of Nicholls Athletics, the Hampton Inn and Suites, official lodging partner of Nicholls Athletics, People's Health, your Medicare health team, Rico Reynolds Supply and Thibodeau for all your project needs, Morgan Stanley. For over 80 years, Morgan Stanley has served as a global leader in wealth management. Local advisors Tim Emerson and Marguerite Knight are proud supporters of Nicholls State Athletics. McDonald's, I'm loving it. The Colonels value their corporate partners and thank them for their support. And make sure you stay up to the minute with Colonel Athletics on social media. Visit us at Go Colonel on Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat, and Facebook. And be sure to check out our latest videos at YouTube.com.
the little girl does this.
The Southland Conference at Nicholls State University promotes sportsmanlike conduct by student athletes, coaches, and spectators. We request your cooperation by supporting the participants and officials in a positive manner. Profanity, racial, or sexist comments, or other intimidating actions directed at officials, student athletes, or team representatives will not be tolerated and are grounds for removal from the site of competition.
Thank you.
Yeah. Thank you.
Now batting for the Colonels, the catcher, number 6, Greg Ender.
Thank you. Thank you.
Now batting for UT Martin, the catcher, number 4, Blake Davis.
Thank you.
Yeah. Colonels, number 13, right fielder, Dave Simon. Now batting for the Colonels, the third baseman, number 15, Austin Kane.
Down to the end and brings to the plate the designated hitter, number 19, Christian Hall. Thank you.
Now batting for the Colonels, number 8, center fielder, Dave Washington.
Thank you.
official website of Nicholls Athletics gives you all the info you crave and more. That's G-E-A-U-X, GoCurls.com. Kansas 5th Inning is sponsored by LeBlanc Brothers Ready Mix. A big thank you to LeBlanc Brothers for all your support of Nicholls Athletics. down the end and brings to the plate to left fielder, number 24. Matty Gertrude. Simon!
Gotta keep it on the screen.
Twitter, Snapchat, and Facebook. And be sure to check out our latest video at youtube.com/NicholsAthletics. Up for the Skyhawks, the designated hitter, number 19, Christian Hall. To the plate, the right fielder, number 13, Will Mufallin. Thank you. coming to the plate. Fans join us again tomorrow for the final game of the UT Martin series. First pitch is scheduled for 12 by noon. For more information and to purchase show tickets, call 985-448-0790 or log on to NicholsTickets.universitytickets.com. Thank you.
Thank you.
particular regional health center. Strongly recommend that you follow the NCAA COVID-19 guidelines for home baseball events. For the safety of you and those around you, a mandatory health screening is required for entry. Masks will be required while inside the facility at all times. Maintain social distance of 6 feet apart to the best of your ability. And please maintain social distance from the field and student athletes at all times. Fans will be asked to leave Radiate Field as soon as possible following the conclusion of the contest. Thank you for your cooperation. Now batting for the Skyhawks, the catcher, number 4, Blake Davis. Thank you. to plate the left fielder, number 24, Benny Gutrude. Leading off the bottom of the seventh, Billy Hurdles, number six, catcher, Craig Hendemer.
Thank you.
Now batting for the Skyhawks, the second baseman, number 32, Will Smith. Thank you.
Walk up with my family where they go. Me in the alley with the strokes. I
himself atop the night for the Skyhawks, the designated hitter, number 19, Christian Hall. Down to the end, it brings to the plate the right fielder, number 13, Will Lufala.
Seven runs on 12 hits. They committed no errors. They left 11 men on base.